Goal of the finals. Scandinavian celebration continued. Larsson was just onside, able to dodge the keeper Mikhailov to make it 3-0. The Feyenoord striker showed a real cold-blooded striker's instinct.